6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 of these little yummy gooey caramel and biscuit. Which is fine. was an interesting sort of a name. So yeah, one that was worthwhile doing a video on, I believe. Now, this is only a small bar, 87 grams. So I was kind of thinking this would be a short video, but you just never know. Here's the ingredients. Milk chocolate with a caramel filling, 20%, and biscuit pieces, 7%. Milk chocolate contains, oh, I did. These are actually on clearance. Actually, it was $4 because I bought that almost at the end of June. It was knocked down to $2, which made it hard to resist. And $2 Australian is probably about $1.30 US, and maybe a little bit over a pound in UK money. What's up to? Oh yeah, that was cut off, so the second line says minimum and vegetable fats. In addition to cocoa butter, doesn't quite make sense. Milk or chocolate contains cocoa solids. Ingredients, oh here we go. Actually the ingredients start there on the third line. Ingredients, sugar, cocoa butter, glucose syrup, dried oat milk, whiting, splopping around, no cocoa mass. Rice flour, probably vegetable or something, oil or something, butter fat, milk, whey powder, milk, sweetened condensed milk, milk sugar, emulsifier, lecithin, concentrated milk, raising agent, sodium bicarbonate, sunflower oil, natural flavourings, and there we go. Trouble focusing on that one. There we go. Some other pieces may contain other tree nuts. That's the allergen warning. So, unfortunately. My fingers are covered in so they may not weigh as much as the strong ones, the middle ones. Okay, so turn that off. So at around 8 or 8.5 grams means that it's probably, when you have, it says 87 grams. So I'd say that's about right. I'm probably finding it to be, I said there was 10 pieces of, I should say that 10 times 8 is 80, and 10 times 80, 8.5 is 85 grams. That is fairly reasonable. Now, if it tells me anything about serving sizes, maybe not. I'd have to say, oh, there we go. And are your servings 2 pieces equals 1 serving? So I've had 10 pieces, so I've had 5 servings of the Munchies by Nestle. And I'll move all those things out of the way. Okay, well, I've eaten all 10 pieces. This might be a shorter video than normal, but anyway, I feel it's one that was worthwhile doing, and I really have enjoyed these munchy caramel and gooey caramel and biscuit bar, which I'm going to give an 8.5 out of 10 for the munchies. Okay, well, that's the end of the video. So I'll say a bit further.